Hi. I will show you how to use Cashier Expenses function on iCafeCloud. This function is used when Game Center needs temporary expenses, which is paid by cashier or any staff from the cash register. On the computer's page, click the Cashier Expenses button. Enter the amount and description. And click the Submit button. You can see this transaction in the billing logs. Negative value can be used by the admin if the entered expense amount exceeds the actual expense amount to correct it. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.